if you can visually tell me what value you bring without any text, I mean, seriously, that's the best way to design anything, whether it's a thumbnail, whether it's a, you know, channel banner, whatever that thing is. If you can visually tell a story without any text, that's where I'd start. If you can't do that visually, you're not allowed to put text on, quite honestly. I'm just going to say it right now.
Ingrid's coming for you.
You are not allowed to put text on until you can visually tell the story.